Okay, key vibes.
What it do? What it be to see you? Murdered on the street. James and Martin in New Orleans. Welcome back to our channel, y'all. It is currently 4:13 in the afternoon, and we just not leaving our room for the day.
I'm telling your night.
My night. Just, y'all should know if I'm just not being able to leave the room. We had a good night last night, though. We had fun, met some new people.
Yep. Had y'all call on Snapchat, on Facebook.
Yeah, that's why y'all need to follow us on Snap. Get that exclusive. Can't upload all this to YouTube. But we probably about to, I don't know, I want to take it easy today, but I know they ain't gonna let me take it easy.
No. Why would you do that?
How I'm feeling. Yeah, I probably tell by my voice, like, my throat hurt so bad. My throat hurt. I need some food, and maybe I feel a little different. But I'm really ready to eat. I don't even want to look at a drink. This one right here, he all right.
I'm good.
Yeah, you good. It was a long walk back to the hotel.
Even after six shots, I was fine. And then after I wore it out, they were getting me water. For food
color. But one thing, well, he was eating and I was so it made
him better. We ordered more than no food, so.
I didn't eat. Y'all, the hotel lobby is so nice.
There go my cousins.
I'm not gonna go get a jacket.
It cold. Hi guys.
Look cute.
So yeah, thank you, Jack. Doing. And he asked like, was it cold? And I looked at it and said, Doing, Marquette, you might have changed your shorts to him. And I was about to put on the dress. Yep, well, we may be back with different clothes on.
Yeah,
keep.
You
look good too.
We made it to Fogo de Chao.
Just to me, right? Yeah.
They brought us an actual paper last time.
We have a menu.
Hello.
Good, I'm good. How are you?
Good.
My name is Camry. I'll be one of your servers. Have you guys been here before? The table, the meat coming around, and the potatoes, and everything comes with the meat. Be for chicken and lamb to the table. It comes on the table, they take exactly what they have and ask if you like pieces, and they cut it off, and you have tongs. These guys are all in the tongs to grab it. Yeah. Also bring out garlic mashed potatoes, fried banana, and pulled pork. Yeah, I want this spirit. Y'all don't get this spirit. This is all they know. It's the table, the meat coming around, and the potatoes, and the pulled pork. Yeah. Okay. You want it? That's the whole point of being here. If you don't, the only thing you can order. No, if you don't do that, or you don't eat it, option is to have each to pick one cut of meat. So you can only see chicken and do the table. You can do the table by itself, or you can do a salmon or a sea bass.
Yeah, it's already cooked.
We got cooked. Yeah, it's already cooked. They just, they just don't stop bringing it. They keep bringing it. Like on a grill, and it comes on a skewer. So they walk around with it, and a knife, and they come to the table, and they tell you exactly what they have on the skewer. So they'll be like, okay, this is top, so do you want a piece?
Yeah.
They just keep bringing it. And it'll be just a whole bunch. Okay. You want to
do it?
Doing it,
right?
Okay. Do you want to start with bottle of Spring, bottle of sparkling, or ice water?
Water.
If you're thinking you see the cocktails,
need it.
And y'all can get up and head over to the market table whenever you're ready to get started.
Come back out. Look,
Spanish paprika,
cognac,
brandy.
Oh, another thing. Can you pronounce y'all name? If I think we said it so wrong, we say Fogo de Chao.
Okay, so when I first started here, that's what I said. It's wrong, so it's Sean.
Fogo de Sean. We've been saying it all wrong.
It looks like Chao.
Yeah, it does.
It looks like Sean. But you're gonna go around saying that, and then you like what?
Yeah. Because I've been saying it for a long
time. Oh, Fogo de Chao. That's not.
Yeah.
Actually.
Okay.
Yeah. So y'all get up and get started whenever y'all ready.
Okay.
Do we have TVs on while we get it?
Yeah.
Yeah, at the salad place, that's good. But right here, no. I need a Sprite. Shoot. Hey, excuse me. I'm sorry. Can I order a Sprite too?
Sprite? Okay.
Yeah, everybody's a Sprite.
Yeah, we
everybody's
need a Sprite.
Sprite.
Thank you.
It ain't like this, and then you ain't gonna eat.
Yeah,
it
is. Like there's stuff over there.
Yes, please.
Yes, please.
Y'all want one?
Yeah, I'm getting
one. That's the only one. Just one. You take the appreciate it. We'll put on your finger, man.
Alright.
Is this food you phone over here? Yeah, man.
Oh, my knife.
No, mask.
Oh, my.
Your mask.
See, the mask makes it hard to speak.
Yeah.
The mask. I can't stop saying mask.
Yeah. Want me to try?
Yeah, pass it to
me. Want on this one?
Okay, G-Vibes.
Chicken land and beef.
Yeah, beef. So it ain't no seafood.
Yeah, you do, sir.
So you ain't get me nothing. You just love, peace, and happiness for everybody. Are we comfortable with that? You ain't ask for me a truck or.
Oh my God! You didn't say that all about you.
That's good.
How you even do that?
We gonna all eat it together.
Y'all grab a fork. They gonna go right there. smells good too.
Hey, this is a different view, ain't it? She normally hold it, y'all.
Right.
Man. So, it's like 10 at night. Jamming. We're coming up at 12.
Let's go.
What? So.
Birthday.
So y'all, we just left like one side of New Orleans.
I can't see your face.
I'm trying not to hit them. So we just left like one side of New Orleans, like all hotels in the center, then it's like two sides to it or whatever. The other side is completely dead. And like we thought we were gonna go to the hotel and just chill. So somebody just said, let's just keep walking. And I was like, I wanna take some pictures. And I look. Like y'all, it like a literally like a party no matter where you go. Like it's nice, but dang. Y'all got something to say? So ain't nobody got nothing to say?
Nope.
This is going on YouTube, y'all didn't hear that. Y'all, she wants the camera.
Okay, vlogging. We're having a good time. I hate when I got the damn mask on my face, but I gotta keep it covered.
These bitches got cover on.
You and she ain't do nothing.
It looked like she just beat something, but there we go. So, y'all just finna see us like walking. No.
Do y'all see that Corvette route right now?
We saw it. Yeah. We saw it when they pulled out. You late. You want your picture beside him? Why not? You hold a whole snake, but you won't get a picture beside it.
That's a nice dog.
Right, that's what I just said.
It's a nice dog.
Coco, take off your glasses. 1, 2, 3.
Coco, take off your glasses. Oh. You too.
Hey, ma'am, I'm going to tell you the truth. You ready? You're not going to be mad if I tell you.
Wait, what you finna tell
you? You look better than me.
Thank you. Some balloons. Hey y'all, the biggest thing, we did not have a table when we left home, and I'm assuming my mom and daddy bought us a dining room table. Got some balloons. Thank y'all so much. Thank you.